How to overlay background music in WavePad. First of all, open WavePad on your computer, load the main audio file by clicking File and then Open File, or drag and drop the file into the WavePad window. Next, go to the Edit menu and select Mix with File. You will see two options, Mix File Direct and Mix File as Background Music Bed. Mix File Direct overlays the new audio directly onto your main track without adjusting the volume. Mix File as Background Music Bed lowers the background music volume so it plays softly under your main audio. Choose the option that fits your needs and select the background music file. After mixing, play the audio to preview it. If needed, use effects like Amplify or Normalize to balance the volume. And that's it. Now you know how to overlay background music in WavePad. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.